In this video, I will show you how you can install ESP8266 boards on your Arduino IDE. So when you install your Arduino IDE, by default ESP8266 boards are not installed. So if you go to Tools and then select Boards, you will see you cannot find ESP8266 boards over here. And even if you go to Board Manager and search for ESP8266 boards, it won't show up. So to install the ESP8266 boards, all you have to do is go to Files, then select Preferences and it will open a new window. Now you will see a box which says Additional Boards Manager URL. In that, all you have to do is type this link. You can copy paste it. I will give the more details on my website, link is in the video description. Once that is done, click on Apply and you are done. Well, not yet. Now once again go to Tools, then Boards and click on the Board Manager. And now if you search for ESP8266, it will show up. It will say ESP8266 by ESP8266 community. So click on Install and this download might take 5 to 10 minutes depending on your internet speed. So sit back and relax. Once the download is complete, if you go to the boards, you will see all the different ESP8266 boards available. So now let's select Node MCU and upload the LED blink example on D2 pin and let's see if it works. And as you can see, it works like charm. So that's pretty much it for this video guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe this video and I will see you guys in the next one.